Round one comes to an end.
Let's take a look at some of the action here.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by McGregor.
Oh, what a body shot. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. He caught him with the head kick. Solid shot to the body. He connects with the left. Oh, combination.
Oh, another one.
Joe, he's hurt.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Oh, stunning jab.
He scores with a huge left.
Oh, big kick to the head.
Man, he just missed. Nice run. Man, he's in big trouble here.
Oh, very nice.
Tagged him. That one got him. Oh, big body kick.
Again with a solid kick to the body. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Big kick to the body again. Final minute of round two.
Oh, and he's down.
Big roundhouse kick. Solid punch by McGregor. Oh, my. How good is that? He lands a head kick. 20 seconds. That's a heavy body kick.
Oh! What an exchange!
That'll do it for round number two. Conor McGregor's lucky he survived. He was just saved by the bell.
He certainly was. He was in deep...
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes left in the fight. Who's gonna win this round?
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Strong left by Bam Bam.
Oh, nice body kick. Hit him with the jab.
Wow. Man, big strike.
Oh, he got hit. Looking to finish it.
This could be it right here.
Big kick misses. Solid shot to the body. And again to the midsection.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
A mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Bam Bam's has got some blood on the face. There's a cut on his cheek.
Hard body kick by Conor McGregor.
3 minutes remain in this fight.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Conor McGregor is continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly. Lands a powerful kick.
Flying knee. Oh, that one hurt him.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Nice kick.
Swing and miss.
Oh, he got tagged. This could be it.
Wow! Big head kick. And he knocked him down.
Hard diving punch. That's it. He's out. He's out.
All over.
Got the full mount.